Yo, what's going on, everybody? It is your boy Crypto. Welcome back to another video, and I'm doing it again. I'm reacting to one more K-pop song, okay? I don't plan to make a habit out of this, but the last one, there was just an overwhelming amount of comments of people asking me to react to a plethora of different K-pop songs. Plus, there's not really a whole lot going on musically right now, and I'm kind of taking a break from YouTube, working on some real life stuff, weight loss journey, all that other stuff, but I'm gonna come back and check out this song right here that has even more views than the last one. Which is crazy. Like, how have I been on this earth and not seen these videos with billions of views? Like, there's not a whole lot of videos on YouTube that had billions. Like, maybe 200, 300 videos tops, I'm thinking. I don't know. But before we get on into this, a word from the sponsor for this video.
So it has come to my attention that no one wants to listen when someone goes to mention a sponsor for the video. So I took the standard method, flipped it, used it to my advantage to tell you about this brand in my hand. It's called Cold. I've been using it for a year, but the Bluetooth speakers don't compare. So loud it sounds like it's in your rear, but it's several feet away it appears. You can take it and split it in half, turn it to two speakers in a flash. And it's water resistant, so don't even flinch if you're in the pool and it gets splashed. Up to 7 hours on a charge, it's great for a gift. 360 like surrounding sound effect and the bass, boy, it hits. It's like it's two for the price of one. So go down low and don't be dumb and use code CRYP67 for 2/3 off the final fund.
Where were you on the nights that I said? Look at that shake! All right, chill. Yo, shout out to the awesome people over at Cove for sponsoring this video, guys. You get 67% off if you use code CRYP67 on this bad boy. I have literally been using this for a year. It is beat up like crazy and still works amazingly. I used it outside. I use it when I'm in the gym. I've gotten this thing wet with sweat like crazy. This thing is a tank. It's so crazy that you can literally split this in half and have two different speakers in different parts of the house. It is 67% off with code CRYP67. This month only, so grab it while you guys can now. And shout out to the awesome people over at Cove for sponsoring this video. Click that link in the description, baby. All right, this is Blackpink, Kill This Love. Blackpink did the last K-pop song that I reacted to, How You Like That, and I really, really enjoyed that, very surprisingly. Let's see if they can wow me again. Here we go, 3, 2, 1, blah! Ooh! Ooh! Oh, I love trumpets! Just raps her fucking ass off. Okay, hold on. I'll get to you in a minute. But yo, I love the squeaks that girl just did right there. Like at the last, I'm not even gonna try it because I feel like I'd have to like squeeze my testicles to be able to make that noise that this woman made. Instrumental was crazy to start off with. Even the part that she was rapping on, it was a lot calmer than the, you know, the big trumpet instrumental that came out. But it's still like kind of bouncy and just kind of makes you want to do that. Crazy instrumental. The last one had some horns in it too, I believe. Wow, so far, dope instrumental, cool rapping, sort of rapping. I didn't even pay attention to what she said. I'm gonna back it up and pay attention to what she said. All right, hold on. Let's see this. I got the captions turned on. All right. Okay, nice little double right there. After a sweet hi, there's always a bitter bye, like, fuck you! But sweet and bitter are the opposites, high and bye are opposites, but yeah, nice. Okay, there's doubles in this. I don't care what you guys say. I'm a rap breakdown channel. I'm breaking down the bars. After every crazy high, there's a price you have to pay. I thought they were going to go low, but okay. That's so... Wow. dude, the videos are so colorful. It's just like crazy stuff happening. Like it's that doesn't need to be go un like that doesn't need to go under the radar. Like how crazy these videos are and how colorful they are. It's no wonder they have the views they do with, you know, attractive females in it. Crazy, wowful instrumentals, bright and colorful, just ridiculous ass videos. They got the perfect recipe for this stuff. Plus, they're doing songs in two languages, so you're combining two different audiences there. We got some Tokyo Drift. I love that movie. Are we going up?
Crazy, thank you, baby. I'll eat all to you. I'm the old messed up. His love is my favorite, but you plus me, sadly, can be dangerous.
Oh my god! Bro, this is like pissing me off. How good this is. I'm not supposed to like this. I'm not supposed to. That was sick. Like that cadence right there. Better, 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 da ba doo doo. Like that was fire. That was fire. And that hook, the little machine gun noise, I'm jealous of shit because I don't know how to do like the roll your tongue. I can't roll my tongue unless I do it like that. It's like it just doesn't make sense. That doesn't sound cool in a song. Like I can't do that, but and like the trumpet noise, the drum noise, like everything added up right there. This is crazy. I like this more than the other one, and I didn't think that was going to be possible. Wow. Okay, this scene right here with these two girls going back and forth right there, and, like, the dancing, like, it just works. It just fucking works, man. This is crazy. I'm going to listen to it again, because I really like it. And the dances. I'm sure this shit blew up on TikTok.
Like a sinner, it's a fire with him. I go, woo-hoo. You look crazy, thank you, baby. I'll eat all to you.
That's so crazy.
His love is my favorite.
And then you're singing.
You plus me, sadly, can be dangerous. Lucky me, lucky you.
That's wild.
What's my we lie?
So and then this bridge.
So I get an hour to get in the meal. So sorry. I'm not sorry. Now the
I'm not sorry either. I love this shit. Bear trap. How do you do that?
We all commit to life that makes you cry.
Alright, we got a little breakdown.
We're all making life that kills you inside. Yeah. We must kill this love. Yeah, it's not but true. Gotta kill this love.
Ooh, the trumpet's going up. Unbelievable. Why is that so good? There's just a perfect storm of crazy video, like perfect people for the forefront of this band, this song. What if this is like a Manila Gorilla sort of situation? Or Milli Vanilli. Why did I say Manila Gorilla? Milli Vanilli. Where, like, it's just, like, they put two guys that look awesome, but it's not even the actual people doing the song. What if that's what's happening right here? What if these aren't even the girls doing the song? They just look the part. They have great dance movements. I don't know. I doubt that's what's going on. But literally, there's a perfect storm for awesomeness to happen right here. The crazy instrumental. I don't even know what the hell's going on in the videos. They're just so outlandish and wild. They're in a big fucking bear trap. I I'm upset that I like this so much because I'm not supposed to like this, I feel like. But this is an incredible song. That instrumental, I think it would be impossible to sound awful on that. That was such a hype-ass instrumental. And then they got the dance. Like I said, I'm sure that blew up on TikTok. They just got it all. This Blackpink group, man, 2 for 2. 100% 2 for 2. If you guys have any other songs you want me to react to, like I said, I'm going to try and space them out a little bit so it's not just like K-pop all the time. But that was wild. That was insane. Absolutely insane. That's the end of this video, guys. It's been your boy, Crypt. If you guys are aware of who I am a rapper, so like I kind of know what I'm talking about with some of this stuff. But feel free to follow me on all my socials, all that shit down in the description. Subscribe if you guys want to see some more. And, man, unreal. Shout out to Blackpink. That was dope.